I made a try not to laugh challenge on Halloween, which got 500k. Then Harry and Simon slapped TikTok in the title, and suddenly we're looking at more like 10 mil. So here we are again, second time lucky. I've spent the last few days putting this all together, and so if someone were to lay a finger on it, it would kill me a little bit inside. As would laughing at a TikTok. I'm gonna sit here with a mouthful of water, classic try not to laugh challenge, no creativity, and if I laugh, my setup, my new setup, is getting ruined. Like, genuinely facing it. Alright, hold up. I've just gotta tell you that it's time. The EE Wembley Cup is back. So it's a little bit different this time. We got four teams competing. If you come along, you get to see two semi-finals and also the final. The link to tickets is in the description below, along with the link to the series episodes that have come out so far, so catch up on them. EE are partnering with Sport Relief this year, so every ticket sold, £2 of that will go to Sport Relief. I wouldn't miss it. You know, when YouTubers and footballers come together, that's when you get those great moments. You can actually see it in the flesh instead of being replayed it 20 times throughout the next year in my videos, so think about it. Anyway, we'd love to see you there. Let's get back to the video.
Let's get going.
Side note, I will go through my whole setup in a bit more detail. So for those of you who actually care, stick around for the end of the video.
Take a picture of me and use the flash.
Whoa, what is that?
I don't know. It just started showing up a couple of months ago. It only happens with the flash on. I don't know how, but
a dark place. If you haven't come across TikTok, it's kind of like people started seriously posting themselves. It's kind of gone full circle now, so 90% of it is people bullying, people taking it seriously. You can never condone bullying, but it's quite funny, some of it.
Oh, you're with her now? Okay. I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.
Are we honest? Closest so far.
Oh, you're with her now? Okay, I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.
Those hips don't lie. The ratio of funny TikToks to unfunny ones is obscenely in the wrong direction right now.
There's furry snipers everywhere. Have you not seen their TikToks? Hit or miss, they never miss. Here, take this letter to my wife.
There's no chance he's ever had contact with a female.
Hey Mason, are you ready to go eat? Hey, is it cool if I bring my sister?
No, dude, it's bro time out. Yeah, she can come.
Oh, I just wanted to-
I've heard the word bro time more than anyone should ever have to hear in their lives. Once. I actually think I've done quite well so far to totally miss the keyboard and get everything to land. It's like just enough sort of power. Because so much of it is people taking them seriously. Only the offensive ones are actually funny.
Come here, lover boy.
And if he doesn't answer?
Oh, lover boy.
And if he still doesn't answer?
I simply say, baby.
So you guys, if you want a shout out, you just need to do a duet with me, then I shout you out already. Okay, you guys? So do that if you want.
But I was led astray.
That's the first one that's actually caused some damage. The keyboard is getting a battering. It's getting a battering. You can't microwave your guinea pig. Not even a smirk at Fortnite dances, but microwave a guinea pig and you've got me. Where are their parents? All right, at this point, I'm gonna say if I get a strong laugh, all right? Just one strong laugh, that's the end of the video. Because I'm kind of running out of time tonight.
Equip your weapons now.
The worst thing about this one is it actually looks like a basement. Oh, for God's sake. That's not... No more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have a strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about how to kill and take. I'm in the soul, I can see strange world, hoping I could learn. But I was led astray, the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind, but love's so hard to find. Now I get that one. Bit of a slow day for me, bit of a slow day. It's literally kids just tearing apart serious subjects that shouldn't be joked about and doing Fortnite dances. And on that note, I think it's time to end. Let me show you the damage.
It's not as bad as it could have been. All right, this was, it's kind of dried now, but this was absolutely covered. I'm gonna have to give that wipe. There was one that got me. Keyboard has taken the brunt of it, but it's not too bad. It's not too bad.
So now this is the section of the video for those of you that actually care about my setup.
So first up, we have three 28-inch Ultra HD 4K monitors. I would go for just normal HD, but I need the 4K for watching a constant loop of my sidemen match goal. Onto my mouse and keyboard setup. This is all sent by Razer. Thank you so much to them. Above all this, where I record, we have the Canon 80D. Nothing new there. That one's taken a battering over the years. This is a new Rode microphone. I used to use the Yeti, the Blue Yeti. It did at times feel a bit like Thor's hammer. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep this lighting. It is quite Christmassy. And down here we have my computer. It's just insane. It's like 64 RAM. Pretty much, it's a beast. To record, I use an Elgato along with the Xbox. We did a little bit of DIY and put the shelf in here. That is my setup. That's what I see when I'm recording videos, and we'll see from now on.
Now the program I use to edit is Vegas, and the Vegas guys have been, I've literally been using it for 8 years, something like that, since I first started and was using it as a hobby back in school. The Vegas guys have been nice enough to give me a few copies to give away to you lot. So I've got two copies and they're sort of a bundle, so they've got a few other little add-ons and stuff that help you with editing. If anyone is wanting to gain some editing software and get started with the whole YouTube business, then I'm gonna give these two bundles away to the people that give me the best reason to. So let me know in no more than 20 words, or I'll just discount the email, why I should give you this copy of Vegas. Okay, it's Vegas Pro, so it's the expensive one. Yeah, send me an email to this address on the screen now, and yeah, good luck. Thank you very much for watching. Come to the Wembley Cup, and I promise I'll be back to making original good content in a bit, but I need some views, so catch you in a bit.